Oh, we're doing this now? Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna rap about The Office, so, yeah.
We've seen Michael burn his foot on a foreman grill and spill egg in his crock. Dated Jane Levinson Gould, but she was psychotic and also his boss. Got a procedure done, boob job, then he took her back.
At their dinner party, Michael yelling,
that's what she said.
Chili, watching Kevin spill it. He likes M&M's, hates broccoli, and also there is Phyllis. She's married to Bob Vance, Bob Vance Refrigeration. Scranton merged with a Stanford branch, it's all about location. Andy Bernard, where'd he go? Cornell, gee, I don't know. When Michael left, he got his job, his arch nemesis, Broccoli Rob. The only good thing that Andy's ever done is tear a scrotum in Niagara, yo.
Yeah, that's where Jim and Pam got married, but really? Are you crying, though? Are they couple goals? Who's Karen Filippelli, though? Putting gel around staplers for beginners, you ain't even know. Jim's the best at priest, but wait, he is an Asian, yo? Watch Angela lick her cats, but say goodbye to Sprinkles.
Oh!
See your fiance, he knows the game. The senator, is that his name? He came out on stage as gay, then hooked up with Oscar, then threw him away. See, Toby got divorced, he's finally free, but then he just touched Pam's knee. Then he decided to flee, he left to Costa Rica with no problem. Tell him, Michael, he's leaving, yeah, he's leaving. He's leaving, yeah, he's leaving. Toby's leaving, yeah, he's leaving. Lemonhead, the Antichrist, paint him as a villain, why?
Don't be mad, cause Creed can do a better cartwheel than you.
Don't be mad, cause Concierge Marie accidentally took Michael's shoes.
Don't be mad, cause Threat Level Midnight doesn't star you.
Michael Skarn's a hero, Goldfinger, the fuck you gon' do?
Ryan Howard, the temp guy, woof.com, condoms from the sky.
Kelly Kapoor, the business bitch, Ryan finds a baby that they both ditch.
Gabe asks for her weaknesses, to which she replies,
I don't have any ass.
Ain't nobody need to take side in Kelly and Ryan's divorce, though. Ain't nobody...
This actually isn't amicable at all, and we actually do need people to take sides.
Top of the sales totem. Rich forever. A beet farm was not the quota. Isabel slept with Dwight and did it with no ulterior motive.
He shot a gun when he was acting boss. Joe demoted him without a second thought. Assistant to the regional manager and dresses up on Christmas. Belschnickel.
Dunder Mifflin Paper Company. That's Grant PA.
Where's Stanley? It's pretzel day.
Catch Jan and Michael in Sandals, Jamaica.
Knew Dwight, knew Jim, were the best of friends.
And oh, the IT guy, what's his name again?
Worst character ever, D'Angelo Vickers. Todd's cupcakes made everyone sicker.
Stanley had a heart attack, wouldn't wanna be him. Did he have a mustache? I don't wanna see him. Oh.
He's a crossword puzzle solving man. And he's got his grump on.
Get a star.
There was no tea, so Aaron boiled some Gatorade. And no one gives a fuck about her real first name. It's Kelly, by the way.
Don't be mad cause Scott's touch just wasn't even true. Don't be mad cause Devin got fired cause you know who. Don't be mad cause Michael Scott didn't hire you. Yeah, he didn't hire you. Fuck what you gon' do.
Mom, don't.
I'm so sweaty! Can you not watch me? It's really awkward. Okay, just touch my knee and then I'm gonna run, but not yet. Let go. I'll tell you when. I don't want to do this anymore.
I am running faster. I am running out of sight. Tonight I am starting over. Running at the speed of light.